Welcome to Architectural Drafting and Design lesson. If you like this kind of content, this lesson is for you. Subscribe and hit the bell in order you to receive the free video tutorials. What are you waiting for? Let's start.
We will start this study on the first page of this book, which is Preface. What is Preface? Preface meaning an introduction to a book, typically stating its subject, scope, or aims. So I will repeat, an introduction to a book, typically stating its subject, scope or aims. Scope meaning the extent of the areas on subject matter that so that sometimes deals with or which it is relevant.
Building construction, drafting and design was written to provide in one book all necessary information for one who has a need to know how to make architectural and engineering drawings from schematics through working drawings. So the purpose of this book is to bring together in one handy volume informations usually found in separate and a specialized publication. The information is presented is an easy to read style and is readily understood by both entry-level and experiencing person in the building construction industry. This book may be used for home study or for those who are interested in pursuing a career in drafting design as the reference text by those already employed who desire to enhance their knowledge and improve their performance. The book may be used as a supplementary text for trade and vocational school students interested in learning about actual practice methods used in AE offices. The college students and graduates considering career in building design could be benefit for the information containing of this book. Drafters and designers may work for architects, engineer, contractors, design build firms, or companies. Whether the works involves making building construction drawings or read or using friends for construction purposes, one needs to know how drawings are developed and the information is illustrated, and what is noted, how sections are cut, and where to find them, when and why schedules are made, and what information is contained in this specification. The persons need to know what contract documents and are in the interrelations between specification and the drawings. While drafters and designers are generally not involved in writing specifications, they need to understand how specification can be used to advantage and how the difference between what should be the specification and what should be on drawings. Photographs with actual backline and print blueprints drawings have been included in the illustration. The author acknowledges the trade-off between the quality of these productions and the intended message of this illustration. These illustrations are carefully selected from numerous set of schematic, preliminary, and construction drawings to show various types of line works and lettering used by practicing architects, engineers, designers, and drafters. The message is the illustration and not in the quality of the production. Any interested in career in building constructions industry should not have to research through numerous sources or depend on the associates to learn the practice aspect of the business. In this book, the author hopefully provides all the answer. We have three bullet points that we have to know about this topic. And the purpose and aim of this, the author will gather for all necessary information for us to know about working drawings. So, the architects and the engineers make sketches in order to develop the working drawings. The second point that we have to know is regarding about home study. So home study, because our way of learning is online, and it is a self-paced study. So the participant can take the time they need and set their own schedule instead of working with an structure that was set of them by an instructor or coach. So my way of teaching is not the same as a traditional school. So you have to comprehend the lesson as well. The third point is the specification drawing. Specification and drawing, we need to know what's the contract documents. We will discuss this to the end of all subject, and how the drafters and designers may work, or architects, engineers, contractors, designers, building firm or companies. We need to know how the drawing are developed and some schematic through working drawings.